trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto.
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
This world is meaningless now.
The ghetto.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're really so much better than us! Take that mask off and show us how calm you are, you loser!
He really is strong. What should we do, Kakashi?
Stick with me, Kurama! Tail Beast Planetary Rasen Shuriken!
There's something that won't leave my mind.
What is it?
This is still just a hypothesis, but his jutsu may be the same as my Kamui.
What?
If my hypothesis is right, we are using the same jutsu, and our eyes must be the same. Which means the space-time dimension that appears must also be the same. If I can use that to our advantage, just wait. I'll take you all.
We're not done yet! Time to up the stakes! Now!
All right. Kamui!
Got you!
Oh, a shadow clone? It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail Beast Bomb!
You're too late. You're wasting your time. What?
Impossible!
Nowhere to run now, Tobi!
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that shadow clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it!
You're... Obito.
Shadow clone? It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail Beast Bomb!
You're too late. You're wasting your time. What?
Impossible!
Nowhere to run now, Tobi!
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that Shadow clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it! Who are you?
You're... Obito. I knew it.
Just defeat one at a time. That's all there is to it.
I don't like fighting kids, even if we are at war. The least I can do is make sure you don't suffer.
Yeah.
Takashi's getting tired.
Yeah.
He's more kindly considering how many he's up against.
Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone.
Must have taken a lot of courage to come here alone. Sometimes courage just isn't enough. Unfortunately, your life ends here.
My arm's still shaking. Damn it. Don't let me afraid. Because you're weak, Obito. Get over it. Just a little more. Green.
Think you're close, do you? To rescuing your friend? Think like a kid, you act like a kid. You really think someone like me would fight seriously against a kid? You don't want to give up. Maybe you're not as useless as I thought you were.
Yeah. Quit playing games, Taisuke.
I will. Camouflage Jutsu!
You can do it, Obito! I'm rooting for you!
I won't give up.
Die!
Kakashi? What are you doing here?
Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I better join you, Taisuke, just in case.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this! Obito, is Rin okay?
You use Genjutsu on Rin. That's why...
You'll have to defeat us if you want to snap her out of it. Simple, right? Guess there must be quite the manpower shortage in the Leaf Village. They must be crazy to send kids like you out to war.
Age doesn't matter. If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess.
Everything you say is me. You know that? Stupid kid.
Leave it to me!
The little brat is really tough.
Kakashi!
I can handle it.
Obito!
See ya.
Are you okay? Your eye.
I'm not dead yet. Just stay focused, Obito.
We can use this to our advantage. I'll finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still... there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Your eyes.
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan.
I'm going to save my friends.
Huh?
Whoa, whoa, seriously?
Ready? Obito? You bet!
Whatever. I better stay sharp anyway. I'm strong enough to take out Taisuke.
I can predict what my opponents are going to do. Is this Sharingan's power?
You little brat! Don't get cocky! You're right in the palm of my hand. What's going on with this guy? He's nothing like he was before. You won't be leaving here in one piece.
Got it!
I'm sick of looking at you, maggots!
Got it!
I'm good to go.
Fireball!
Stay cool. Just kids. Well, it's really pissing me off.
Release!
Kakashi, Obito!
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down.
Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats?
Earth-style Rockbreaker!
This is bad! Run to the exit! Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
No! Don't bother. It's no use, Kakashi. I think I'm done for. Obito!
No! But why?
Damn it! Why? If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin,
then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I never gave you a gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi. I've been trying to come up with something good. And just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan. I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now, but I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds. Take Rin and go. More reinforcements are coming.
But, Obito!
Just go!
Rin!
Earth style! Earthquake slam!
Rin, grab onto me, quick! Kakashi, protect Rin.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it! Let's go!
Am I dead?